I've been raised around cars, so my whole life I've been working on cars with my dad, and I want to do something in life around cars, so I'm like, well, let's take autos. I get to hang out with some cool dudes, just work on cars all day, it's fun.
Getting to learn about how to actually work on cars, getting to use your hands, getting to learn a skill, using a different part of your mind, knowing how to combat different situations and come out of it with a good product.
It's really great for life. Like if you blow a tire on the freeway, you gotta know how to change it, or you're gonna call AAA and have to pay money to get it towed to a shop where they're gonna charge you way too much when you could do something for yourself for like a couple hundred bucks max. So it's really just life skills.
You learn how to use tools in here, you learn how to fix cars in here, maybe you learn a few things in wood shop, welding, and some culinary, and all of a sudden, you have this toolbox full of like everything you can use in life.